Hallelujah. You see, I've been sitting around in the back and I've been admiring the saints of God. And I don't know about you, but I'm not able to go to the state. And I'm not able to go to where some of them name. But anytime it comes to concert, I want to be able to drop foot for Jesus. My sister, when the time you go to concert, I want to drop foot for Jesus. Hallelujah. Get ready. I want you to look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, look for your neighbor and tell your neighbor, say, I've got Jesus. Now, if you've got Jesus, you should not be sitting. Because when I have Jesus, I have to be running up and down and just giving it up. Look for your neighbor again and say, neighbor, I've got Jesus. I've got Jesus. There is always somebody talking about me, but really, I don't mind. First of all, you're still asleep, you're cool, you need to get up and dance to Jesus. Even if they try to fight and block your progress, listen, so I'm trying to come up. Turn on the money, then. We're not using it. You ready?
Yes!
What the main thing they said that makes me feel bad. I'm not afraid that I never had. I've got Jesus. I've got Jesus. And that's enough for the Lord. Even if they try to fight you and block your progress, most of the time Jesus.
Lord Jesus. And you see, because we get up on the foot,
keep us on our feet.
I command you, Satan, in the name of the Lord, to drop your weapons and flee. My God has given me the authority to walk all over you. Come on, oh please. I command you, Satan, in the name of the Lord, to drop your weapons and flee. Say, my God has given me the authority to walk all over you. I command you, Satan, to walk all over.
Yeah.